finished with that, darling?
Yeah, thanks, Nan.
I wish I could tell you that that was the moment, in that frame, on that note, at that word, that my eyes widened, my breath caught. I leant forward or sank back, as something shifted, a red mist, a white light. I could point and say, here our story starts. But this story started later and ended earlier. It's entirely fiction and completely true. Here it is.